Okay, I'll be replacing a water pump on a 3400 GM motor. This is the water pump here, and this is just how to replace it. Thank you. All that's left now is to add the antifreeze and bleed the system.